Hi students, 12th standard business maths, chapter 2, exercise 2.7, 7th sum. Students, our last class la 6th sum complete pantom, now 7th one. Integration e power x divided by e power 2x minus 9 into dx. Students, nama idukulla formulas la before a paathutom, ipo endha formula use panni porlam appdi paakrom. Right, integration e power x divided by e power 2x minus 9 into dx is equal to integration e power x dx divided by the e power 2x e power x the whole square porla minus the 9 3 square porla. So appo dhaan nam oru formula kondu vara mudiyum, but ana divide la pathinga e power x the whole square irukku, idha nam appadi eduthukka mudiyadhu. So appo enna pannalam appadina idha t nam eduthukalam. So let e power x is equal to t. In the e power x differentiate pandra. So e power x panna na varum e power x into dx. T e pannamna dt. So therefore integration e power x dx divided by e power x the whole square minus 3 square. In the e power x t n eduthutoma, the e power x into dx dt nu vandiruka. So e power x dx is equal to dt divided by e power x t n eduthirukom, but inge e power x the whole square, so t square minus 9 square. Sir idu endha formula sir use pandrathu appadina and formula ungalku theriyum na kuduthirunga paarenga. We know that integration dx divided by x square minus a square is equal to 1 by 2a log of x minus a divided by x plus a plus c. X ku pala enna irukku, t irukku, avladha. Okay, va? So 1 by 2a, appo 1 by 2 into 3 log of t minus 3 divided by t plus 3. So ipo t ku badala value apply panna porom. So is equal to 1 by 6. 2 3 sa 6, 1 by 6 log of t minus 3 divided by t plus 3. Therefore 1 by 6 log of t endrukom nama e power x, appo e power x minus 3 divided by e power x plus 3 plus c. Students, clear ah purinjirucha? Romba easy ah iruka? Right, note panikirunga. First la clear ah note panikirunga. So namakku sum eppadi kuduthalum adhukku etha maari nama easy ah maathi kondu vandrrom. Direct ah nama x square formula use panna mudiyadhu, e power x in direct ah eduthukka mudiyadhu. So adanalada adha t nu potrukom. So ipo namakku oru form vandiruchu, adha differentiate pannadhu careful ah paangi paarenga. E power x panna e power x da into dx is equal to dt. Ipo andha form ku vandiruchu namakku t square minus 3 square ku vandiruchu. Ipo formula namakku theriyum already. So irundhalum neenga formula note panitingala ungalku easy ah irukum. The formula side la eludhana avasiyam illa, eludhana nalla irukum. So inga apply pandrathukku neenga koduthirukken, okay la? The formula marudiyum ungalku solren paarenga. Integration dx divided by x square minus a square is equal to 1 by 2a log of x minus a divided by x plus a plus c. So inga x ku badala inga t irukku, so inga vandiruchu paarenga. Right. So is equal to 1 by 6 log of t minus 3 divided by t plus 3. T ku badala e power x apply pannitam. E power x minus 3 divided by e power x plus 3 plus c. Adha last la potrunga students. Right students, next class la meet pannalam. Thank you students.